Organs rupture.
queen now.
Thank you.
Krishna, are you sure this is right?
I am. No! The Queen! Get back here!
Thank you. I always thought I'd die at sea.
Thank you. I descend this time? Focus.
Earth.
You are so cute. I want to hug you until your organs rupture.
My queen, some outsiders are coming. I couldn't stop them. I didn't think they could deactivate the totems, but... But now they're here!
Enough, Tsetse! You've broken my concentration. I have to begin anew.
I'm so sorry, my queen.
Serpent Queen! Stop trying to seal everybody in here!
You're the reason we're in this mess!
Ajna, if we could just listen to her reasoning...
Young one, we prepared this defense for 16 years. We felt the force as you exploded from Mount Sumeru. It was you who made us retreat underground. You who represent the very danger we hope to protect ourselves from. And yet, we find you here in our midst.
Oh yeah? Well, what about you? You can't just seal your people away. They need to be free.
Freedom? Is that what you offer? If freedom means death, my people choose isolation.
Ajna, I really think we should listen to her.
But she's the one...
No more talk! You must be stopped, here and now!
You wanna fight? Fine by me.
Thank you. Hey!
what you get.
My queen! Don't leave us!
She is merely unconscious. She will recover.
How dare you come in here and wreck all that we have built! You will pay dearly for this!
Yeah, I've heard that one before. Now, about this chakra gate.
Thank you.
We beat the Serpent Queen, the people are free, the barrier is gone. I think everything worked out pretty great.
I hope so. I sensed no malice from her.
As I said.
Don't think about it so much. I know I won't. Let's go back up to Haven. Well, you're free now, just like you wanted.
But we wanted to speak with Onwu.
I already solved the problem. Jeez, what is it with you guys?
And you brought our Nuna into it as well.
Actually, I've decided something. I want to go save the world with Ajna.
But Nuna, you're so young, and there's so much you still don't understand.
I understand enough. Right, Ajna?
Yeah, let's go, Nuna. These folks don't appreciate a good deed when they see it.
Thank you. Sparring partner, eh?
Descent this time. Huh.
guess we wrapped that up pretty nicely, even if they didn't seem to appreciate it much.
We should have listened to her. We'll never know her true intentions now.
Dar, you talk too much! Two more gates to go! Not so fast! You've doomed our people! And I've been cast out by the Queen! My Queen! I won't let you live! Persistent, aren't you?
Thank you. Diet Z.